Right now, we're also getting a first look at what's being called Pittsburgh's newest beach. And it's coming in handy today on one of the hottest days of the year.
I'll say Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Jennifer Mealy takes us to the fun.
All those water slides at the soak zone aren't your only way to stay cool this summer here at Idlewild Park. Welcome to Wowabunga.
That's the sound you'll hear every 10 minutes at the park's new wave pool, and it means the waves are coming. They were irresistible to visitors Wednesday looking for a fun way to cool off.
They go to Dairy, so we're here for the school picnic and testing out the wave pool.
Yeah, I hope. Is it going to be really fun?
Probably. Are you hot already, buddy?
Yeah.
The waves aren't the only things that make you feel like you're at the beach. Some people decided to sit back and relax and throw on some sunscreen because the blazing hot sun sent temperatures upwards of 90 degrees.
I think it's pretty awesome that it can be a swimming pool and a wave pool at the same time and that there's different varieties where you go and swim.
This is a 280,000-gallon pool that's 6 feet at its deepest point. Its technology can change the velocity of the wave, making little ones that splash at your ankles or giant ones that send you floating.
It's going to be a great new attraction, and families are really going to enjoy it. It does replace our old pool that stood here since 1931, and it provides a whole new level of excitement.
And if this hot sun and this heat just gets to be too much for you, no problem. You can rent one of these. It's called a Wowabungalow. You can rent it for $40, have your food delivered all day, and then sit back and relax in the shade. At Idlewild Park in Ligonier, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.